And every time you use this, go make sure you use a
bouncy
cap. Yeah. Dry them out each time, so they, because if you put it down twice, you'll leave them.
Now, when you did this a couple weeks ago, you were blotting with just a brush.
Yeah, you can do it either way. And I'll do it some on this one, too. But I want these big, puffy clouds to really jump. And jump it, all right.
Trying to get everybody's picture.
All right, now I'm going to take that brush and
soften the edges.
I'm going to soften the edges of. I don't want those. Some of those edges are very hard, and I don't want them all to be hard. I'd like some of them to be soft. Here's the key that's going to make this jump out. That's the making them, giving them some kind of color on the bottoms of these clouds. You don't have to give them much, but some looking up under this. Remember, these clouds are coming up over you, and you're looking up under the shadow sides of those clouds. About staying home. All right, that looks pretty good, but I want to give it some more. Got to pull some of that. That's much darker. I'm just going to soften those edges down. Those edges have to be much softer than that. See these hard edges? I'm going to soften them right down. Those hard edges there, I'm going to soften all those down. See that edge? I want to soften that down. This edge, I want to soften it down. See those hard edges? I want to soften all of those down. Like there's a hard edge. You want to get rid of that.
Did you wet this first? I don't remember. No.
Yeah,
it's you
wet.
Did? Okay.
That, I'm softening all those edges down. You want to get rid of all the hard edges you can find. Not a neat sky becoming white. Oh, yeah. Now you can play with that any way you want. And but what a sky that is! It's a powerful sky. You might not buy it, but it you won't walk by it without looking at it. I promise you that. But it's. Like the minute you turn that into water, the picture just paints itself. See how it begins to show up as a sky, just that much. And you can do 100 things with it. But they're fun to do. And beauty of them is you can do them and do them and do them and just have fun and do them again. And even though they're rough like this, there's no end what you can do with them. You can just take a lot of hard skies like this, you can just sort of work with the control of them. That's really a mini sky.
Lot of water.
But if you want, I didn't want that. Okay, that's a. Now, you wouldn't think that would be very good painting, a very good sky, but it's got a lot in it. And by just lifting that with plain water, plain brush, you can bring those down like that, really. Even a mean sky like that can become very powerful. Right now, now you can really make it move by bringing it down. Look at the strength of it. Next one. That's a neat sky. And that's a lot better sky than the other one, I think. With that one, you'd want a.
Is it too late to put rain in that?
Yeah.
In one section of.
Yeah. No, I don't want. I want to put something in here, right green, really green and dark.
You got red, red and yellow. There's
gray.
Yellow.
Got some yellow, don't we? You can also use acrylic yellow if you need more, if you need a brighter yellow. Guess I'm stuck with what I got. I just wanted to show you this.
What do you need, cadmium?
No. Green.
You need green?
I got this. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to use this yellow and Payne's gray. That should give me a nice green. A very dark green with what I want. Now, look at the strength of this. That make that sky? That really makes that sky jump out of there. And it's a.
Is that a marsh?
This is trees.
Oh.
This will be marsh down here. You're done. Well, it won't be marsh. Now that wasn't necessary, but. Now, I didn't make them all the same. See, this is a big one, this is a small one, this is mama bear, baby bear, and papa bear. Make them different sizes. Now, you can get some interest in here. Okay. tell you what, I don't know what, I'm getting wild. Now, a little bit of a yellow, where did I put that?
Damn.
I did watch it all the time. Okay, I'm gonna get this. This is sort of different. I want a little bit of that color into that. I don't know why, but it'll just give it some, a little bit of desire in there. Now, if it's too much going up the way, turn it down the other way. See if you can. Bring it down. Getting to look kind of way decent. All right, that's looking. If you need to go back over that and lighten it up, you can. We don't care what's going to happen here yet, because we'll get to that when we come to it. But isn't that a powerful cloud formation? That's on. So I don't think I'd do much more to that because it's good and I don't want to mess it up. Sometimes just an accident like that, just playing around with mud and skies, they're neat. Okay. But I'm not going to mess with this much now until it dries. But then I'll get some of these same colors in this water. And these lights, I'll have light here in this water here. But these colors here will be down here. Okay?